Well, here's my newest Galaxy alcohol ink bottle. Just got finished putting the colors on it, so we'll see what it looks like in 24 hours. So I'm having to apply a second coat of resin because if you can see, there are some bumps. It had continued to run a little bit after I turned the toner off last night. So I'm hoping the second coat will see there's one right there. Even it out a little bit more. I can't sand it though because of the alcohol ink would come off. So lesson learned. When trying new resin, keep it going all night long. All right, here it is, final thing. It's even got ice water in it already. It still has a few little ridges, but overall, I like it.